Hi, John Brazino here from the Institute of Krav Maga UK. So in this video, we're going to be talking about something very important for you that just started training with us, or perhaps you that's been training for a while, the basics. Basic techniques are everything, from learning how to make a fist, how to strike properly, which part of your hand, which part of your elbow, which part of your head, and so on, you're going to be hitting the target with. It's very important. So if you have to think about it, the basic techniques are the ones you're going to save the day, basically. In any technique, if you look at Krav Maga, it's a progression. It's like, as I like to call it, it's a big pyramid. You need to set the base with your footwork, how you move, how you strike, how you create a rotation in the upper body, lower body, in order to generate more power, for instance. This is all basics, yeah? So white belts, keep striking those pads, keep hitting them hard, keep changing your mindset, incorporating mindset into that. So the physical side, the mental side, the tactical side, and eventually the technical side. So learning how to perform the techniques, use some tactics involved in that, working on your fitness, working on your mental state, you'll be much better than when you join us there. Or if perhaps you're already a yellow belt and above, so keep doing it, keep thinking about understanding the progress from the attacked point of view, from the defender's point of view. How would you perform? One of the main issues we have in class as instructors is teaching people how to attack properly. Because sometimes they don't have no idea how to use a knife to stab another person. So we need to basically teach them how to use that in order to teach them how to defend against it. So try to think both sides of the story. That will help you a lot when it comes to training. Keep working on the footwork, keep working on those rotations, keep striking, keep defending, keep having fun. See you soon.